rule that we try to adhere to, and that is, if you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat?
Dragging behind you the silent reproach of the new. slip out of your deadband, out of your mind, with your fear flowing out behind you.
Ah!